We look forward to singing that and many other beautiful pieces of music and prayer with you on Friday at Shabbat Atid.